If you still need Christmas gifts, the Winter Art Sale is today. It's taking place at the Indianapolis Art Center in Broad Ripple. Local artists will be on hand showcasing their work. There's also going to be paintings, jewelry, and textiles available for purchase. You can also buy artwork online at the website. The sale runs from noon until 5 today.